Well, 12 students are arrested at Southwood High School this afternoon after two gang-related fights. The Caddo Parish Sheriff's Office says 8 boys were arrested in the first fight, happening in the school's breezeway just before 1 o'clock. After about an hour, 4 girls were later arrested for another fight. One person was taken to the hospital for treatment. The teens are all charged with disturbing the peace. One is charged with battery. All were released to their guardians.